You wanna take it from the top?
Lady, you remind me of my raps on that relapse shit. Cause you got an ass thick as them accents. Two ass cheek implants, call that an asset. Cause you can set a glass on it, it's massive. From the first time I saw you, I actually said to myself, I gotta meet her like a taxi. Exactly, love affair in the backseat. Sorry if I'm being graphic, but I'm stiff as a statue you set on a shelf. I feel like I'm a bust. Maybe I'm just ahead of myself. Let me slow down, slow your Camaro. I'm trying to catch up, I'm trying to jump your bones to the marrow. Got me under your control and your spell. Wanna wrap you up, put you in a bow like an arrow. Grab you by the meow. Hope it's not a problem, in fact. About the only thing I agree on with Donald is that. So when I put this bomb on your cat, don't snap. It's supposed to get grabbed. Why you think they call it a snatch? I just wanna climb in a sack. I'ma keep it 100 like my speedometer's at. I'm watching you rap, I'm the dude following back. About six cars, I'm in the lack. And I wanna act.
All day, all night. You ask, I'll stay the night. With you, you say you're on fire. Me too, I'm burning up, I want it. All day, all night. You ask, I'll stay the night. With you, you say you're on fire. Me too, I'm burning up, I want it.
Hate to inconvenience you at the convenience store. But them jeans you wore like I never seen before. I pretend I work there while I clean the floor. Checking you out like the clerk while he rings you up. Pull out behind you when you leave and you don't even know it.
Word, yo, Rick, man.
She's brushing her hair, adjusting the mirror. She's rapping my shit, but she wasn't aware I was there. Or maybe she was and just didn't care. Who knows, at least that ain't up in the air. Cause I'm deceived, so like a chick who thinks a coochie don't stink. If she ain't planning to do shit this summer's eve, maybe she wants to keep me company. But fuck the Pepe Le Pew shit, ain't stepping to you, bitch, I say to myself. Plus she's bumping my music and chasing no tail. Like a skunk in heat, I could sweat her to some degree. But fuck it, I'm the male, let her come to me.
Repeat that again.
Let her come to me, male. Sweater, heat, some degree, fail. Fuck it, pull it beside her. Side swipe or dodge viper. Would it surprise her? I asked if she wants a computer lodged in a vagina. Said my dick is an apple, she said put it inside her. I said
all day, all day, all night. You ask, I'll stay the night. With you, you say you're on fire. Me too, I'm burning up, I want it. All day, all night. You ask, I'll stay the night. With you, you say you're on fire. Me too, I'm burning up, I want it.
Blackout, come to, hands covered in blood. Motherfucking gloves and a shovel stuck in the mud. I just bodied the beat, so that hole must have been dug. Cause it just died like food coloring gum. So let's get turned like a shish kebab. Twisted ma, like an air conditioning knob. We be great together, don't care if it takes forever. If I gotta wait, I guess it's better late than never. You felt my heat, rubbing off on you. I love your personality. Come on little mama, you're hot enough to melt Rick's beat. Come jump in the water, I bet you get yourself a steam from your persona. With her ass to match, girl, your body is lit. You're striking, I'm a gas, girl. You're just gonna have to put the mother chumps on the back burner. You got puns, I got Asperger's. Just let me rest my head between that set of D's while I shred MCs like cheddar cheese. It's just a thoroughbred in me, ain't a better breed. My dog thinks so too, look at my pedigree. My, the world is what I think of you. I think you're divine, so I might swing on you. I'm just kidding, girl, I wouldn't lift a finger to, unless it's the middle one to finger you.
All day, all night. You ask, I'll stay the night. With you, you say you're on fire. Me too.
Like short for Theodore.
Yeah.
We're Audi 5000.
Oh, fuck. It's my big dick. So everybody get ready fucking now.
You claim if you get knocked by the cops, you'll give them not even a statement. Walk in the arraignment, shoot the bailiff, karate kick the plaintiff. Gotti with the stainless, I'll just call it shoddy entertainment. If y'all was in the party getting faded, or Molly had the audience sedated, you wouldn't catch a body if it fainted. Probably let it fall and hit the pavement, but you'd be the first lobbying to claim it. Bitch, stop being a lame. Your hobby is in robbery and dismembering body limbs like you was Tommy Lynn cells and chainsawing them in the basement. Hardly fit your job description. Ain't nobody dipping out the back of the club like, oh my god, he's tripping. Only time you get the blade is probably with the dang lawn equipment, ain't it? Wouldn't take a bobby pin and wave it. I need to stop being debated.
You're still copying Xeroxing. I'm still copying a feel like Bill Cosby at will. Popping a pill, then spill oxys and Jill's coffee, then send her out to the hotel lobby, a little wobbly and still groggy. This blonde fuck's reprehensible misconduct's never sensible. Kiss my butt, my set of principles is gone. But till I get the president to respond, my pen and pencil is a missile launcher. And Senator Mitch McConnell's just as big of a bitch as Donald. Shit's on, bruh. Let me sing the shit soprano while I do it pizzicato. Ivanka, stiff arm her while I'm hitting on Melania. And this song's for all you. These drums and hard snares bring out the worst in me. Like Justin Ross Harris at a nursery. Going ham and candy yam on nanny cam. I'm getting handies with the sandy zannies and the caddy armrest. I'm imagining objects, so I'm batting cobwebs from a daddy long leg. And ham tramic got the panoramic camera Xanax, a banana hammock and a Santa hat. I'm smelling like a damn mechanic with a chick that looks like Janet Jackson with a Spanish accent. Twice her age and I'm acting half it. Rob, nah, not that I know of, y'all. Basement just got a freaking overhaul. Got a stripper pole installed. Started rolling all through those Kalana pins like a bowling ball. Like an overdose on twice the ratio of propofol. And go through no withdrawal while I get fellatio and give a facial to an interracial blow up doll of Rachel Dolez, y'all. You're so appalled. So's my manager. Bitch, I amateur. Fuck a pro career. Coast is clear, but nowhere to go from here. And nobody's close, I don't compare. They ain't nowhere near. I'm way over here. My competition can't see me. Cause I don't own a mirror. But Marshall, you are terrific. So smart and gifted. I'm so narcissistic. When I fart, I sniff it. Do a fake dab to smell my armpits with it. Your anxiety's throwing gang signs. But I made strides with these rape lines. I'm cutting back on women hate crimes. Like Ray Rice when he FaceTimes. Bang, 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 bang time. Dang knives are butcher than gay wives. You're gonna need sutures the same size as the blade I push and took a butcher when I pull them like slave rides. Gotta stab a bitch at least 8 times to make it on Dateline. I came to stake my claim like a canine waiting in a buffet line. So Kellyanne Conway, I'm a really bad hombre. Come play belly dance on me. I've been making wedding plans all day. 8-year-old with the wordplay. Girl, take this poll like a survey. Today wasn't my birthday, but I'm caked up like a dessert tray. So we're in shape, cause you're in a slurring state. I'm a 10, you're an 8. Like what I do before, after, and during. Red! You wanna get into a pissing contest and find out who's better? Amy made a fool out of when I pulled out him. R. Kelly with a full bladder. Non-high school grad, I'm not a scholar, but I'm so cold when I'm dropping knowledge. My degrees is the same as I got in college.
0.
But nobody's hotter, you owe me my respect. I owe you nada, like a lowly partner, blow me. Told you I'm so dirty, homie, you can throw me in some holy water with some floaties on and get the soap and try to get the Pope to hold me. While you hoes be off and nope, I won't be washed. You hope to God I don't explode. I gotta blow this spot up, though. I got a lot of mo. I won't put the sugar coating on it, though. Cause sometimes you can feel like your energy's expired. Raps got you drained, dead, tired, tapped. You feel like a wet pile of crap. But look, man, like the feds bugging my phone. I get why you're tapped. But you gotta get your fire back. Catch fire, get upset and fire back. It's what I tell myself when times get bad. Cause sometimes I might get sad. But I take the same advice I had and tell myself like I used to tell Haley when life's a drag. Told her to do like her dad. Don't cry, get mad. Cause little baby powders belong in diaper bags. I'm hype, but by the time you see the side of me, I'm right in your ass. Stood up and I stood up for the kid who had to put up with the bullies at his school. You ain't have to have no money or go shopping, just a cop of fucking attitude. Now my dough's a mountain to a mountain, it's rise too high to count it. Never asked to be rich, all I did was wish I had a dime for every time that I was doubted. But then I think about it and I'm enraged, cause I just figured out that if I was paid for the time I spent to put the pen to the page, it'd be minimum wage. But it's embedded in my head, I never hunted for the bread and butter. What I wanted was to be the one that they was getting. But I'm never gonna get the credit for the sweat and blood I put up independent when I'm dead. I wonder will they put me on a pedestal or forget I was ever this incredible. I guess I better go harder than ever, cause I'll never get another motherfucking opportunity again to offend as many people with this I can, simply because I can.
How do I,
man,
keep...
I don't know what's up with these hoes, man.
Getting in relationships like this.
I'm just saying.
Maybe it says something about me.
Yeah.
I look in the mirror?
I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra. Why you always need a lecture? My ex hates to talk, she's a texter. Even when I'm in bed laying right next to her. Wants to get back together. Said not till she gets her act together. She thinks I'm being mean and now she starts to scream and shout. She's about to let the demons out. She don't wanna see me with other females out. I tell the bitch to beat it, take the scenic route. She retaliates by trying to leave the house in an evening gown with her cleavage out. We've been down this road too many times for me to count. And all I can think is how
I just want you to be normal. Why can't you bitches be normal? Always gotta be so extra, like a fucking terrestrial. Guess it comes with the territory. My ex-girl, she just declared war. Therefore, I better prepare for it.
guess being weird's normal.
And I don't know what's got a hold of me. Most notably, I've been zoning to Jodeci. I'm totally open, hopelessly devoted. So much so that I bet you she don't even know that she's the first thing I think of when I wake up, and the last thing I think of before I go to sleep. Psych, hope she don't notice me going through her purse. I know she cheats, so why I'm soulless, she's heartless. No wonder we're partners. Both got hundreds of charges. Domestic disputes, but we've always swept it under the carpet. Even when 911 gets to call it, I slipped up and busted her jaw with a Louisville slugger, cause all's it really does is make our love for each other grow stronger. She won me over the second she tried to run me over. Told her I keep it a hun, we over. Kicked her out, called her back, now she's coming over.
But why is she so wicked, and how the fuck did I get so twisted up with someone so unlikable and shifty? We're like nitrogen and hydrogen mixed with ignitable liquids.
But I'm finally seeing she's only mine for the time being. That's why I keep bringing up that one time she tried to two-time me and throw it up in her face till I try heave. How could I be so naive? Should I leave a turn this entire evening to a motherfucking crime scene? Maybe I'm just too ugly to compete with him. You weren't supposed to agree, you fucking bitch. Especially when you're the one cheated first. Now the argument immediately becomes heated. You don't want me to flip, little conceited cunt. Eat a monkey dick wrapped in a stuffed pita. For he to slut treat it just like a drum beat it. Complete it, and once you've succeeded, repeat it. I love you, but I hope you fucking die, though. In our business, your friends like the prize, so you got them all undercover just like moles. Hoping they'll come back with intel, but I'm the one who's thrown into the spiral. Cause now the roles are reversed, so here I go. Thinking I'm sly as I scroll through your iPhone. Who the fuck's Milo? The guy at work who drives a high-low. I put a tracking device on your Chrysler and follow you while you drive home. But like a cyclone, I just got my disguise blown. You recognize me and have Milo flip me off right out the passenger side window. I hit a light pole, you skirt off and then pull up at 5 a.m. in the drive in a stretch white limo. Stumble in the side door and hit me in the head with Milo's demo. But like a drunk bum, what do I know? You're the apple of my eye, so shut your pie hole.
Just wanna be no more. Can't you be normal?
Yeah.
I just wanna be normal. Why can't you be normal?
Dolce!
Yeah. Yeah. Take him to church, I'm talking to tabernacle. It's the return of the body snatcher. Walk in the spot, make my woman smack it. Woo! In a fruit fight, I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car, eating a candy bar. My girl eating the candy apple. Yo, I line the ass up, I aim at that goozer. All of these stones on my neck, they must have licked the Medusa. Pocket rebusa, of course, I drove some rims to court. I fucked some twins before, I had a Benz before. This is the sin report, this is the murder, murder past the burner M. Your money shorter than the acronym. Big body when I'm backing in. Lottie Dottie got a bunch of bodies, niggas think a nigga human trafficking. I'm on the accident, this ain't an accident. King like Acheron, I run the trap again. You on the treadmill. Never Neverland shit came with a Ferris wheel. Ferris day off, baby AR in the same car. Most of y'all, my sons all look at little JR. F12, same color, Kate Moss. I'm talking wrist in the pot. I'm talking dish and you not. I'm talking bricks and you not. I'm talking straight up and down. Nigga, like 6 o'clock. This is the equinox. This what the people want. Somebody at the door. I heard the speaker knock.
I'm at your throat like Chloraseptic. And you got strep, I'm too complex with. Flex me, this shit I wrote is awesome. Next year, next year, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless, reckless.
And I'll take 100 of you, 100 of you, all at once like I had nothing to lose. What can I do? My appetite for destruction is loose, destruction is loose. And all at once is to have something to chew.
Keep on my toes.
In line with a pin, body and again, I begin slaughtering your men. Probably should have been Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent upon a little. Like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton. In middle of the Pentagon, I hit a kindergarten with a riddle.
Stop!
Back and forth, like Jack of Orkian's ass to court. Rap mature, why can't you be like Macklemore? Why you always gotta smack a whore? It's likely to psychiatric wards, a last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Days every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brains a powder cake, I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper, I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien, that's why I write to the pages out of space.
7 mile in Novara. So how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in a car.
Yeah.
We shot for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind it to your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again as soon as it gets luminous. The moon is lit, a freaking lunatic. A human computer chipping. I'm soon as stick a broom in the uterus of your hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get chewed like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it.
How many fucking rappers did I go through? Dispelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. Then you were spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can see the fair with the fans and sales down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you.
Music, please. Music,
enthusiast. Than a roofie. Goal is to get a floozy inside that jacuzzi and have a Lucy. Goosey is coosey is what an oozy.
See,
but I am the rap. What blue jeans mean to Bruce Springsteen? Glued we be. I'm true TV. You're too PG. I'm schoolie D. You're spoonie G. Notice there, just notice there are no similarities that we share. Besides the fact we breathe air. Happily married to rap and I'm glad that we buried the hatchet and patched it up. Now I'm back to ratchet up my attack and I'll match a motherfucking dog like
Chloraseptic.